surprisingly, that was easier than I thought it would be. I'll have to look at my form to see how it really looked. I felt like I was more dependent than I was in control, but it went up fairly without a problem. So my max is probably around 505, 510, because I think I could have done a little bit more. Again, it would have been a grind because I wasn't feeling all of the muscles, I wasn't feeling my lats completely, so I think that's where, I'm still lacking a little bit of control. But overall, everything went pretty good, so yeah. The strength block is complete. We hit our goal, we hit 495. We can probably do more, but today we've done about eight sets, so I'm gonna finish off after this set. I'm not gonna overreach. Body felt really good. Everything is healthy. Hips were a little bit tight because I did do legs a couple of days ago, but considering everything else, this is best case scenario. So very, very happy with how the strength block went and the results. We got 5 plates, so 6 plates next.
Hit a PR today. We hit 495, finally. So the next step is going to be 5. It's going to be 6 plates. We hit 5 plates on deadlift. We're going to hit 3 plates on the bench, of course, which we've already hit. So we're going to start working towards 4 plates on the bench. We're going to work towards 6 plates on the deadlift. We're going to work towards. We haven't hit 4 plates on the squat in recent months, in recent weeks. So that's going to be the next thing, is working on the squat this year. The next 6 months, we're going to work on squat. We're going to try to get it up to 4 plates, 4.5 at least, and try to shoot for that 5 plates. So the goal within the next 2 years, naturally, which I've been a lifetime natural, is to hit 3, 4, 5. So I've already hit 5. By the end of this year, I'm gonna hit 4 on the squat, and I've already hit 3 on the bench. So yeah, the next step next year is gonna be 4, which that's gonna take a while to hit 4 on the bench. I don't know if I'm gonna get that, but that's what we're gonna work towards. So yeah, really excited. 4, 5 plates, 495 in deadlift. We're finally, we can finally say that we're strong, even though it was sumo, so technically cheating, but whatever, it works. If you can get it up, however you get it up, it still counts.